which you want to go. Anywhere on the planet. This is polar bear. Must have been an amazing
trip.
Oh, it was the trip of a lifetime. I'm so lucky that we shared that together.
Now, the photographs can show how happy she was there.
When she saw a young man who took their photos by her age, who were happy, and she said to me, "Dad, I don't have to settle for what I've settled for, do I?" Well, I said, "No, I don't know. You can basically write your own script." On board the ship was a Russian crewman who was amazed how quickly Kate picked up his language, which is why, months after that trip, the newly inspired Kate traveled to Moscow to explore the city, the culture, and to test drive both of buddy's relationships after a fledgling Russian skill. Snapshots of Kate here in Moscow were far more than just souvenirs. They were portraits of a young woman transformed. The Kate who stood here on Red Square had a new passion in life. The depressions and failures of the past had fallen away. She was consumed by all things Russian. In fact, she was making plans.